Dear planet Earth, every day I wake up in your gentle arms, and every night I fall asleep deeply within the safety of your surface. I walk on your trails, run in your fields, and swim in your lakes. You shelter me when I need comfort. You feed me when I am hungry. Few of my brothers and sisters realize how essential you are. I am not even sure to fully grasp your character. You receive more of us every day, and still provide each with unconditional love. We are your children. We are still growing, and wisdom is far apart. To me, you are unique, but I am so close to you that I can't see the entirety of your beauty and elegance. If only I could look at you from a distance and tell my friends how sublime and essential you are. I am your child, your soul, and your eternal servant. I'm infinitely thankful for what you have blessed me with, and it is now time for me to protect you from those who forgot your significance. Believe me, they are not evil nor selfish. They merely need to be reminded of your uniqueness and your suffering. I will not be the only one pursuing this endeavor. Together, we can take action as a family, and hopefully, persuade others to do the same.